Although all sectors of the economy were affected by the COVID-19 pandemic, it was worse for the aviation sector. For some good time, this industry has been on a standstill.
384, but now we have 413, 2023. A slight increase from what we were in 2019.
However, the good news is that years after COVID-19 pandemic, the industry is finally getting back on its feet. Speaking to the journalists today at Uganda Media Center in Kampala, the Director General of Uganda Civil Aviation Authority, Fred Bamwesigye, reported a tremendous increase in the number of the passengers at Entebbe International Airport.
Just this first half of this year, 57,469. Domestic arrivals, almost a similar trend, 6,458. 3,863, and then 5,016.
According to the statistics, a total number of 842,429 was recorded in the first part of this year between January and June 2023. This reflects a huge increase compared to last year. Bamwesigye is hopeful that by the end of this year, the aviation industry would have fully recovered from the adverse effects of the COVID-19 pandemic.
Because every month there are increases in aviation movements, and therefore an indicator that the aviation industry is recovering a little bit faster than had been projected by the global regulator called ICAO.
He revealed that the project for the upgrade and expansion of Entebbe International Airport is also moving on smoothly at 85% completion.
International Airport terminal capacity will be enhanced from the current 2 million passengers per year to at least 3.5 million per year. I am saying at least because we are also taking into account the comfort of the passengers and other airport users. But otherwise, it can even accommodate as many as 5 million passengers.
Civil aviation authorities also dismissed the negative publicity about the airport.
The aviation industry looks a lot on safety and security of the passengers and travelers. So sometimes the airlines face incidents or situations that are of emergency nature. And when they are of emergency nature, they will take decisions either to cancel a flight, postpone a flight, or delay a flight.
Some of the Uganda Airlines operational routes include Nairobi, Mombasa, Dubai, Kinshasa, Johannesburg, Juba, Dar es Salaam, and Bujumbura. In October 2021, Uganda Airlines commenced direct flights to Dubai using the Airbus A330, A330 neo state-of-the-art aircraft. The airline is looking forward to launching more regional and international flights with the easing of travel restrictions around the world. Story compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.